Nelson.
And I've got Hardy.
Mum didn't want to know. She dropped this one on the floor, kept this one in the nest box. After a few hours, we decided, okay, I'm going to pull first the nut rear for educational purposes. But as they've got older, they've got more aggressive, so obviously that's come to a standstill. They've lived at home with us for 7 months. Feed every 2 hours.
Yep.
Daily noise. Nightmare. Started off in a little plastic tub.
Ed grew that.
In 2 weeks he was climbing out of the tub. Moved to a bird cage, obviously. Ed grew that, so that's going in a big dog crate. And then, obviously, there's Ed growing that, so they come to work during the day. We put in a cage in the small primate house, and then he was back home for night time. And we'll be running right around the house.
Yep. So what was it? It went to the big one here. Went and climbed up.
The door frame.
Jumped onto the chair, onto the sideboard, and planted his mouth in a pear. I lifted the pear up, still attached with the lemur, shook it, took some, getting off. So then we had to move the food bowl.
Oh yes, they went down to the safe of Denver with us, doubled the size while they was away. And plenty of offers for babysitters while we were away. I'm up here at near enough every day, so yeah, I'll get them every day. This one I think is evil, and this one is the laid back one.
Yeah.
But Carl thinks differently. He thinks this one's the evil one, and he's
this
the laid back.
More little man, yeah.
That's Carl. This one's Carl's mate. It's been 10 years.